Hello and welcome. My name is Casey and this is Holt Miniature Painting with another unboxing video. So this one I have the new Warhammer 40,000 10th edition ultimate starter set. This thing is huge. How thick, you know, that is huge. All right, so let's look at the back real quick before we open it up. So in this set, you get Space Marines, Tyranids, and some terrain, as well as your, you know, rule books and data sheets and dice and everything, plus a playmat. This looks to be one of the best deals for a starter set, because from what I understand, these are the combat patrols. That the same combat patrols that are coming out, the Tyranids, at the time of this video will be coming out in tomorrow, I believe, on Saturday. This is Friday, so get a nice look at these. And then we have the Space Marines. So let's go ahead and open up this massive box and see what's inside. I don't even have room. I barely have room under the camera to see this. All right. There we go. Look at that. That is a lot of plastic. So here are the Termagants sprues. These are all the push fit. Just like the little starter set I did. These are all the same models that came in the Leviathan set. Not all of them from that set. There's, yeah, but the majority of them. Here's some of the new Terminators, which I really like the look of. What's this? More Termagants? Can never have enough Termagants. These are the new Lictors. These are really nice. And that big ol' one. Hold on 1 second. It doesn't show in here what that's called. It's the big bug that's in there. I don't know all the names yet, but that one's going to be fun to paint. And we have the new Librarian in Terminator armor, which is a great looking model. So much plastic. There's the two characters, the Space Marines and the Tyranids. Those are really nice. The new Space Marines with flamers. I believe these ones are called the Barbagants, a new unit. Oh, and here comes the terrain. Look at that. That is really cool. It's like a little bunker and walls. There's another one of that. Now we have the bunker. There's two sprues of this. Really nice. Hopefully that wasn't important. All right, the last of the sprues. Another bunker, so it's two of those each. Let's turn this around. We've got a nice divider. With your tokens that you can cut out. Beautiful artwork of some Tyranids. And on the other side is the Space Marines. So that'd be nice. Put that up on your wall. Okay. And this is our dice. Yeah. Standard white dice. Gotta have those. your bases. I'll take those out. All right, transfer sheets. Really nice. I used to not like the transfer sheets because I could never get them to work right, but recently I've come to love them and enjoy putting them on there. So that's a video for another time, how to do, how I do transfers. Alright. Some rulers. That's nice, they gave you two of them. One for each player. And that's just, it just looked like the paper got ripped. So, doesn't look like any damage, which is nice. All right. A little mini core rule book. Really nice. I like these little mini rule books. Makes it handy. Really cool. We got here. We got our data sheets, reference sheets. These are nice. One for the Tyranids. Psychophage. That's what that's called. I knew I'd figure it out. There's so many Tyranid stuff that's a fold out. It shows you the battle rounds. Nice. Nice little battle plan there, making objective markers. Running out of space over here. And what's this? The handbook. All right, this looks similar to the one from the small one. Shows you how to build them. Really nice. That's always a good thing. Knowing how to build them. Yeah, so it's a push fit one, so didn't have a whole issues with the other guys that I did. How to make your bunkers and stockades. Gotta know that. Some little reading material for Space Marines. Shows you a couple of the, a few of the different chapters. I'm not sure which ones I want to paint for this set. So, I'll decide on that. Same with the Tyranids. There's some background story on them. Very cool. And it shows you some different high fleets. And then quick little guide on how to play. These are nice little scenarios that just slowly introduces the rules to you. I've always enjoyed that. Very cool. Some more tutorials. Nice. So you get a little, you know, each scenario introduces more rules, and then there's a big one where you play with all the rules that you just learned. And then talking about collecting Space Marines and Tyranids. One for, very neat. And then what to go from there, showing some of the other combat patrols. And then we get the painting, how to apply transfers. That's nice. A quick little painting guide, overview of painting there. And now we got down here. Oh, wow. Oh, nice. It's not a sheet. It's actual card boards. Oh, that's really nice. That's a nice surprise. It's not a little playmat that that's foldable. It's actual tiles. See if I can open this up. That's really cool. Oh, some of these do fold. Oh, and they do fold out. This is more durable than the play mats. And I think that's it. Yep, that's it for the, in the box. But let's check out these boards. These are nice. That's two-sided. So it's taking those placemats to the next step. Nice, durable battle boards. Really nice. Okay. All right. So that's it. That's that huge Mammoth Bots set. That's going to be real fun to paint. All right, I hope you enjoyed this little quick unboxing of the ultimate starter set of Warhammer 40,000 10th edition. I need to figure out how I want to paint my models. What High Fleet and what chapter for the Space Marines. So I'd love to hear your suggestions. Go ahead and leave those down in the comments below. And once again, like, share, and comment on this video if you enjoyed this unboxing and would love to see other unboxings videos. So thank you very much. You guys have a good night, good day, and happy gaming.